My topic is control of epidermis. Now, first of all, we are going to see a small introduction of what is epidermis. Epidermis is an outer layer of skin which protects from the outer barrier. It is also act as an immunologic defense mechanism. And now we are going to see about the summary of control of epidermis. Thickness. Epidermis mass. Thickness is controlled by a complex mechanism in which the epidermal cologne plays a central role. Here cologne means substance secreted like a hormone in our body which affects on inhibition of physiological process which increases the thickness of our outer layer of the skin and gives the protection to our body. Here the cologne inhibits epidermal mitotic activity by reducing the proportion of the basal cells that are in mitotic cell and the speed at which this cycle is completed. Here mitotics we also know that mitotic is a cell division process taking during the DNA separations. It also acts to reduce the speed at which the distal post mitotic cell age and die. During our period of lifetime it also grow till our age we started growing and till our death. In this, next we are going to see the response. The response of the epidermal mass to a rise mitotic rate, falling cologne concentration is divided into three separate phases. In this, we are going to three separate phases in this epidermis control. In first phase, example, controlled mouse epidermis. The mitotic rate is low. Here, the mitotic cell division appears very lowly. Mitosis occurs in the basal layer in such a way that the two daughter cells remains basal. The pressure so generated is relieved by the extension of the neighboring basal post mitotic cell. Any changes in the mitotic rate is responsible to the epidermal thickness of the cell. Next, in phase 2, normal human epidermis, hypoplastic mouse epidermis. The mitotic rate has increased beyond the point at which all the basal cells have entered the mitotic cell. In this, after the first phase, the mitotic cells are entered into the basal cell. In first phase, we have seen that in basal phase, the starting emerging phase is first phase. And in the second phase, the basal cells mitotic enters into the cycle. Therefore, no post-mitotic basal cells available to exclude it. No doubling of this layer is occurred. In this process, skin just grows and no doubling is added. Here, the aging of process is not known. In phase 3, example, epidermal corneomate, the average cologne control is very low. Here, the inhibition of physiological process of cologne is very low. The rate of cell loss. Here the cell loss is very less and the cell started to migrate. The normal balance can be restored by raising the cologne concentrator artificially. Here the cologne rate of a newborn baby can also be artificially inserted into the newborn baby and incubator to raise the basal increasement. Manner in which this mechanism operates during normal healing and tissue generation is examined and reasons are given for considering these epidermal reaction are typical of mitotic tissue and of a tumor in general. In this control of epidermis, the tumor cell is also included. We can consider it as the age control can be calculated by the control of epidermis. The epidermis control, the skin does not wrinkle and it remains as the same. Thank you.